Souls to the Polls had a massive turnout on Sunday, and some of that was thanks to an organization called Black Voters Matter. It's an organization that hopes to encourage the black community to come out and vote. And on Sunday, a lot of them did. Jamil Davis, North Florida regional organizer for Black Voters Matter, says they hope to make a difference.
We just here today just to help spread some black love, black joy, and help people get out to vote.
Beverly Wall, promoter for Souls to the Polls, says the turnout was so good that people from outside of the community came to vote.
And we want to deliver the message that all elections are important and that for us to have a voice in what happens in America, we have to get out and vote.
Within the 2016 election, I think a lot of people had voter apathy. There wasn't as much of a public figure on either side that gave you the same type of hope as President Obama did.
Those numbers were particularly low within the youth demographics of ages 18 to 30.
So that youth vote that a lot of people was asking for within the last 4 years has done an insurmountable increase. And I like to think that organizations such as Black Voters Matter and other organizations that focus on black vote as well as the black youth vote help to galvanize that.
Wall says the decisions that candidates make will not only affect the country, but also our local community.
We have a lot of people in our history die for us to have this opportunity to vote. So please get out, make a plan if you haven't voted, get out and vote.
And then once the election is over with, let's come back in and let's plan and strategize to hold these candidates accountable for the promises that they made to our people within our communities as far as what it is that we care about as far as the issues that we are concerned with.
In Panama City, Jessica Ayers, News 13, Panhandle Strong.